Welcome to Defense and Space News TV. If you're not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for daily update. So let's discuss about first update.
Even as the controversy over the Rafale fighter jet deal, the Narendra Modi government has taken the next step by issuing 25% of the payment due to the French government in the over 59,000 crore deal. India is procuring 36 Rafale fighter jet from French Dassault Aviation in flyaway condition in government-to-government deal. Sources told to the news agency the plane delivery schedule was on track and the Indian Air Force is expected to get the first aircraft in September 2019. The jet would be put to the extensive testing by Indian pilot to evaluate the India-specific enhancements. Sources said more than 25% of the payment have been made to the French government for the deal as a part of the contractual terms and the condition of the project. The amount of the payment is being paid to the French government as the contract is government to government. The sources added that the first batch of 4 aircraft to be delivered to the Indian Air Force by the middle of the 2020 would be equipped with advanced avionics and the sensors. The deal to purchase 36 Rafale fighter jet was inked during Prime Minister Narendra Modi visits to the French in September 2016. Dassault Aviation is manufacturing 36 advanced fighter jet with Indian specific requirements. Let's talk about next update. Israeli firm Elistra was backed a 178 crore deal for the developing the electronic warfare suit for the indigenous light combat aircraft LCA Tejas Mk1A aircraft being built for the Indian Air Force. The Israeli firm was selected by the state-owned Hindustan Aeronautics Limited after issuing a multi-vendor tender in which around 6 to 7 companies had participated. Officials said the selection through a comprehensive process has helped in bringing down the cost of the electronic warfare suit. Development cost of the electronic warfare suit for the order placed by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited works out to Rs 177 crore, which will include 3 prototypes and the other support equipment. Let's talk about next update. Russia has completed shipment to China of 24 Sukhoi Su-35S heavyweight single-seat multi-role fighter under $2.5 billion contract that was finalized in November 2015. According to local media, the final batch was delivered to China in November and was accepted the following month. However, Russia will continue to ship additional equipment that was covered by the contract, including air-launched weapon, through 2020. An initial batch of 4 Su-35S aircraft was delivered in December 2016. The following year, the customer accepted 10 aircraft in 2 batches of 5. The type officially entered service in People Liberation Army Air Force in April 2018. This year, delivery took place in June and November, each time of 5 aircraft. Let's talk about next update. The Indian Army has decided to send its Army Air Defense officer to Israel for a course to air defense missiles. The officer are of the rank of Major and Lieutenant Colonel. An officer said 4 officers have been selected to go to Israel for training in air defense missile. The duration of the course is 1 year. The selected officer will be trained on medium-range surface-to-air missiles. After the completing course, those officers will return to train the other soldiers and will command a new unit.
Thanks for watching. Do subscribe, like, comment, and stay with us.